Today was Valentine's Day. And I don't know, I just felt like recording a video right now. So in Korea, there's this thing called Black Day. In South Korea, there's this thing called Black Day. And it's on April 14th. So, you know, February 14th is Valentine's Day. And then I think March 14th is called White Day, and then April 14th is called Black Day. And on this day, essentially, what you do in South Korea is, if you're single, you just eat jajangmyeon, which is a really popular black bean noodle dish. So even though it's not Black Day, I still decided to make some jajangmyeon because I was craving it. So yeah, I made some jajangmyeon, and let me show you real quick. Yeah, it's gonna be difficult. So that's the jajangmyeon. I threw in some kimchi jjigae, which is just kimchi and spam essentially. It's like a kimchi spam stew because I don't know. I feel like kicking it up a notch. So yeah, sorry for my appearance. My hair is a mess, and my face is oily as ever. But anyway, I'm starving, so I'm gonna eat. I might have to do something on Instagram real quick with this, because I just feel like taking a picture of it. One second, I'm sorry for being rude. Okay, I won't post it now. I just took the picture now. But, yeah, so I'm gonna eat some of this jajangmyeon with kimchi jjigae. This video might be louder than the other ones, but I don't know, I'm just trying out something different, so whatever. Doesn't really matter. So, look at this. Terrible. Anyway. Oh my god, this is so good. I'm drinking pomegranate blueberry juice, I think it is. Or blueberry pomegranate or something like that. Delicious. I'm not gonna film myself eating this entire thing because that would take way too long. So instead, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna eat a little bit more. And then I'm actually going to read something real quick. I'm gonna try that out. This whole video is gonna be my forehead and the camera. Well, not the whole thing. Anyway, this is my last bite, and then I'm gonna read. Excuse me. That's what I promised. right, so the mukbang portion of this video is over. Excuse me. But that does not mean that the video is over. I'll probably do another Black Day video on Black Day, because any excuse to eat jajangmyeon is a great excuse. Anyway, alright, so while I was online earlier, I came across an article in the New Yorker from February 12th of 2016, and the article is entitled Valentine's Day Poems for Married People. It's written by John Kenny. I'm trying to decide whether I should whisper like this or whisper like this. I think reading the poem would sound better like this, because I can kind of add little things here and there to it. One second, though. I got a cough. I'm gonna mute the mic. Sorry about that. It's a little loud when you mute it, which seems counterintuitive. Anyway, all these poems are broken up into parts, and they don't have any titles. I don't know if refrigerator. I don't know if. Sorry about that. I don't know if John Kenny wrote them or or if he just collected them, I guess you could say. But anyway, I am going to read them now. Bear with me. I'm trying to get better at this recording thing. I'm sorry to anyone unfortunate enough to have to watch these. Alright. God, that's so annoying, isn't it? Anyway. Winter. And this is the New Yorker, so they're meant to be humorous. So it's Valentine's Day poems for married people. Winter. It's been dark for like 5 hours, and yet the children are still awake, and I am only a little drunk. What you call yelling, I call making a point. Next one. And I apologize for my pronunciation if at any point it is lackluster. Our love is like the padlocks on the Pont des Arts in Paris. Thousands of locks, symbols of unbreakable love. Isn't that beautiful? Apparently, though, all those locks are too heavy for the bridge. Did you hear this? I read it somewhere. The locks are weighing the bridge down, so you know what they're gonna do? They're taking them off with bolt cutters and throwing them out. Isn't that beautiful too? So now the people aren't locked together anymore. They're free to maybe see other people. I thought that was interesting. When we have children, they will watch no television, no screens. We will be different from those other parents, and we will take pride in our being better. Fast forward 7 years, and it's Sunday morning, 6 a.m. Do you know who our friend is? SpongeBob SquarePants, that's who. And yes, you can have Mentos for breakfast. I was almost feeling fondness for you as you gave me a shoulder massage at the sink. What a small, lovely surprise. And then you grabbed my boobs and made a wah-wah noise, and in an instant, I felt disgust and sadness and regret. And the kids are finally down, and you are looking at me in that way, but not really looking at me. Tease. Or are you just spacing out? Yep, you're spacing out. You have unzipped your skirt, and your baggy underpants ride way, way up on your hips. I'm sorry. This is crazy. Start this one over. The kids are finally down, and you are looking at me in that way, but not really looking at me. Tease. Are you just spacing out? Yep, you're spacing out. You have unzipped your skirt, and your baggy underpants ride way, way up on your hips. How old are those anyway? You pull on some sweatpants and a t-shirt and a sweater and a fleece, and I am not able to make out any contour of your body at all. I think you were sending me a signal in the way that married couples send each other signals. And just so we're clear, you're signaling, I'm going to call my sister and order sushi. You should do something too. Of course the wheels on the bus go round and round, and the wipers go swish, 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 but here's something. The daddy on the bus says, this is not what I signed up for. And maybe the driver on the bus doesn't go beep, beep, beep. Maybe he just hits the guy in the crosswalk because he feels like it. Sing that verse, why don't you? I'm dreaming, but it's so real. A man. Is it you? Nope. It's Rob, Casey's husband. The one with the Italian accent. We're on the beach and he's chasing me and I'm laughing. He's so tanned and fit, and then a terrible smell. Like death. I'm blinking and awake, and your nasty ass breath is hot on my face. You son of a bitch. You goddamn son of a bitch. Rob, come back. We are in the bedroom in our underpants. Let's turn the lights down. No, further. Off, I guess, is the technical term. Maybe try a towel under the door where that sliver of light is coming in? What if we just cuddle? And by cuddle, I mean not actually touching each of us at the far edge of our own side of the bed, and close our eyes for the next 7 hours or so? I like you. I have heard that some couples watch the whole movie in a single sitting. Food for thought. Next one. In France, Saint-Concept was once sacrosanct, a euphemism for rendezvous, for the thing that men and women do, but we are not in France. We are here in Montclair, and it is well past 7, and I promise to be home at 6, and yes, that's booze on my breath. The guys and I had one, fine, 3 drinks after work. I have forgotten the milk and the bread, the pasta and the pull-ups and the allergy medicine at CVS. Why are you dressed up? Wait, today's Valentine's Day? And that's that. Anyway, happy Valentine's Day, I guess, for whoever, you know, celebrated today. improve the way I make these videos. Because I could probably do a lot better. Problem is, it's like wintertime and the heat kicks on and stuff. So this is really cheap leftover wine from work that I put into a coffee cup to go. Because, why not?